because of that. It's because I love the art of writing, you know. Okay. I believe that when you have emotions, when you're going through a lot of things, you write, you know. It's important for you to write down. So you do music as well.
Yes.
But you do poems as well.
Yeah.
When did you discover that you are in love with these things?
I started like falling in love with music like at the age of 18. While I was at school.
Okay.
Yeah. But I started like dancing. I used to be a dancer. Oh. The genre is bourgeois. Then I fell deeply in love with music.
Yeah, I feel like we all passed there because I also did bourgeois, you know. I feel like peer pressure editing Kamoka. Look at me today.
Yeah.
But I hear what you are saying. Let's talk about your writing.
Yeah.
When do you find it that it's good for you to write? Like, what's your good space? Is it when you are alone at home, or when you are in the studio with other guys, or when you are just at home with the family? Where is your good space?
I like writing at night while I'm alone.
Oh.
That's a quiet moment. That's
really?
Yeah.
And that's very profound, because I heard that a lot of artists, they do that.
Yes.
They write it when it's quiet.
Yeah.
But let's say you are given a platform for you to write down. I want you to write now. Would you?
Yeah, I can.
Really?
Yeah.
Once
I can get the beat, then I will just write.
I was about to ask you that. So you are determined by the beat. You listen to the beat first and then you write after. Okay, so let's talk about your songs. What are some of the songs that you have produced? Name of them and also the stories behind them.
The first one that I like, it's Kwanu, which means Kwanu in English, it's unity.
Unity?
Unity.
Oh. In Tswana?
Yeah, no, it's Pedi.
Oh.
Tswana, it's Kwanu, but in English, it's unity.
I'm sure this specificity. Why do I not know it? Kwanu.
Yeah.
Okay, so why did you call it that?
Because in terms of support, as an artist, you must get support.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, I hear what you're saying.
Yeah.
Your name, Tourist the Deep.
Exactly.
How did that come about?
Like Tourist the Deep, a different genre.
Mm-hmm.
Like some they treat me like tourist. Your music is one of a kind. Like
It's different from
It's different from other artists.
Mm. Yeah. Okay, I hear what you're saying. So there are fans who are out there listening to you and they want to get hold of your music.
Yeah.
Where can they get that?
Simply, they can just go for Google,
mm-hmm.
Tourist the Deep, as in you write tourist.